And you say, oh, God will bless you. When you serve the Lord, when you read your book, you will understand. Your things will be different. Because the Bible says that the steps of the righteous is honored by the Lord. He honors your step. So don't just come to FCS and just be a bench warmer, just sitting down. You're not in choir, you're not doing anything. A lot of you, that's what some of you do. Mostly those of you in final class, SS2, SS3, you do big boy, big girl. You don't want to do anything. You come to fellowship late. Make up your mind, you're going to be different. If they say don't wear this, don't wear this. Some of you, they say don't wear this, that's what you want to wear. There's time for everything. Time that you are here is time to serve God, to be focused. Because the time will come, you'll not be here. Many have gone already for good. You saw the boy that picked all the prizes on the graduation day. How many of you saw that boy? Yes. I was amazed. Only one boy packing all the prizes. Because it's serious. So while you are here as a Christian student, I would also charge you to take your academics serious. So that on that graduation day, that's how they will crown you. How do they call that throne?
Tufata grada.
You said?
Tufata grada.
Yes. So that they will give you that position. It's a beautiful thing. See the honor, the glamour. But that will come when you take your studies serious. And I pray that the Lord will help you in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let me hear better. Amen.
Amen.
So serving the Lord, but you cannot serve the Lord if you have not even given your heart to Jesus. As I begin to round up my message, I don't preach a long message. You are here, you don't know Jesus, you are not born again, you have not given your heart to Jesus. This service is for you. You have just been coming to FCS, but Jesus does not know you. I want to give room for such people to give their heart to Jesus. What's the meaning of coming to church and you don't have an encounter with Jesus? Coming to fellowship every day, every moment, and you don't know Jesus. You go to hell, the same hell that prostitutes are going, drunkards are going. So I want to give room for such people who want to rededicate their life to Jesus. Who want to say no to sin and walk with the Lord. Lord, I give you my heart. You know that song?
I give you my soul.
Sing it loud.
I give all you.
for you. You came here to get with sickness, with problems, with challenges, with health issues.